judge.
And Michelle, that's fully accepted in this movie. There's absolutely nothing controversial about it. You see it happen all the time. She is by far the most dominant rhythmic gymnast that is performing in the world today. She's a three-time European champion. She's the current world champion. The only way she is going to lose this Olympic gold medal is if she makes a series of huge mistakes.
17 years old.
That's one of her trademark skills right there. You've probably already figured it out. Rhythmic gymnasts are extremely flexible. This is like a stage for them. They're here to perform for the audience, the judges. Most of this choreography here in the front, she's performing right in front of the three panels of judges.
And Kabayeva, one of the most flexible in the sport.
She says she was just born that way. Oh, that was great.